Now, my one and only mistake was not taking advantage of the fact that I have Torrent to completely negate any and all challenge of exploring this area. So I'm not going to make the same mistake again. This is not where I want to be. Unless you consider jumping to your death a path. I don't. Man, you guys are creepy. There's a lever, right? There is not. Oh, I can just open this one for some reason. God, I hate these fucking door animations. Just get to the fucking point already. Oh, spirit collar snails. Dog! A spirit spring. I have absolutely no idea what's going on or where I am. I see yon precious item. I see it! I see Star Boulevard! Spatula. I don't speak Italian. Ooh, a cross! And a guy with a big-ass hammer. I'm gonna give that guy a wide berth. Yikes, etc. Scatter tree fragment, scatter tree. Oh no, ancient ruins cross message. What? Who cares? Dryleaf Dane. We found the ceiling tree just ahead, which we're to burn it. We need the proper kindling, that of Sir Mesmer. Okay. The last of the flesh of my body. Hey! What are you guys? Okay, are you friend or foe? You look like foe, but I don't know. You're definitely foe. Hello. Oh yeah. You're a very angry man. What the fuck? Oh my lord! P- apparently Mr. Furnace over there has taken offense to my posturing. Dry leaf whirlwind. Okay. I don't know what that does. Tietrixie. Oh, shit. Usable on hand-to-hand. Oh, dry... Okay, dry leaf must be the monk. The monk I never found! That's a lot of fire. That's a good amount of fire. Jesus Christ, man! I wasn't anywhere even near your ass. Leave me alone. Chill. Ooh. Hmm. Hmm. See, the annoying thing about these is there's really no telling where they could possibly be. Hey, nice. So where are we trying to get exactly? Like, where are we actually trying to go? That building? This bridge? I suspect that the Shadow Keep might be where Mesmer is. It might be. I don't know. Cause, okay, this place is... I think this place is the penultimate area. Like, I think this place is probably, like, the Farum Azula. And then the Fisher is the last thing. Dude, really? Would you kindly chill the fuck out?
It's messed up that those things can attack you from so far away that, like, the game doesn't even pick up on the fact that they're aggroed to you.
Yeah, this place looks that place looks like it could be important. See, the thing is, I'm very low down right now. I need to get up. There's totally going to be a boss here. Maybe. I love these dumb bouncy fireballs. This is so stupid. You know what this looks like? This looks like fucking... Oh, God. I'm running. I'm out. I am not fighting you. This looks like that looks like when you put like the decorative fountains. Oh god. Look, man, just give me the spirit ash. I have no quarrel with you, but you have to give me what I want that spirit ash. Oh shit. Oh Jesus Christ. Yeah, like, it seemed like the scarlet rot here, it doesn't look as diseased. That is totally, you know, that's definitely scarlet rot. But at the same time, it doesn't look like it's in the pure form that it is in the lake of rot. Because we know what the perfect realization of rot looks like, because we saw it in the lake of rot. Did I just stumble bass backwards in the exact right? There's a boss here. Uh-oh. Lover ahead. Oh, hey, we're here. What do you know? What is it? Oh, shit. Whoa, mama. I'm very distracted. Whoa. That's all right. Exactly foresee the actual like scarlet rot being much of a problem here. You are... I love you. Do you want to go out for dinner? Please, please, please come. Let me take you out for dinner. Uh-oh. Really hard to avoid. Whoa. That was a really cool. You're really cool. I like you a lot. I like you really, really cool. You're really cool. I like you. Oh, I don't know how to dodge that, man. No! Don't rot me, mommy. What is that supposed to do? Oh shit! Ow, 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 ow. Oh man. Harder. Oh man, she got me. Wow! Holy crap! Well, I said harder, and she obliged. Feel like I particularly really need that. The rot was not doing enough damage to be really worrisome. I'm just not doing quite enough damage myself. I bet she probably doesn't like fire. Actually, is that true? Do Scarlet Rot things not like fire? Let me look at like the kindred of rot. It's not a boss. Weak to, okay. Dry leaf day. Look at his chin! Look at his chinny chin chin! Chinny chinchillas! But could this be a lover? Oh my god. Okay, you can actually... There's, like, just enough time. Did I miss? What am I doing? Thank you. There we go. Don't bother. That's fine. Ooh. Yeah, you gotta, you really want to avoid that stinger tail. Haha, you got stuck on the wall. Yeah, like honestly, the Scarlet Rot is scary, but it's not doing that much damage. Oh no! Whoa, geez. That was close. Heck? Whoa, I've never heard that one before. Huh. I should switch between bleed. I should put my flail on, is what I'm trying to say. Two seven four, 203. It's like a little bit lower. I guess. Obviously, a keen flail would be better, but I can't do that with a lot of the... really annoying. I don't want to do that. Ma'am.
Ooh.
Ow. I actually broke her poise. Haven't done that yet. My god. Okay, I'm running. And I'm summoning. Careful. Ow! Man, you really gotta keep your shield up for that attack. Stop. That's fine. Heal. Wow. What a beauty. Holy shit. Did I end up picking my... I can't horse in here. So funny. Fighting that hippopotamus and then you get another grace and, like, you could literally see the grace, like, the previous grace, like, 10 feet behind you. It's just so dumb. It's like, why? After the church was burned to the ground, Romina discovered a twisted divine element, which she weaved into the baleful... So wait a second. Romina was the one who created the Scarlet Rot? Is Romina the goddess of rot? Or was, I guess? The buzz might find some more to gain purchase once more within the scorched remains. Huh. Mm-hmm. Bug. Bug. I still can't horse here. Okay, so I guess this is... Man, so that's... That, really? Yeah, here's the tree. It can't be burned without Mesmer, we need to go fight Mesmer first. And Mesmer is probably in the Shadow Keep. First, we're gonna go to the Table of Lost Grace and see what we can make with that. Out of that woman. Oh, man. You know what I wish you could do? I wish there were more opportunities to do stuff like returning Kiaran's, like giving Artorias' soul to Kiaran. Pole Blade of the Bud. It's a halberd. Or rotten butterflies. Summons countless butterflies to scatter rot. The scarlet butterflies are as the goddess of Rot's wings. Bereft of a master, they were soothed by Romina, who reached... Huh. Apparently I have 20 arc. I didn't realize I had 20 arc. Can I get her? Can I get armor from her? Aw, what? What? I can get Rilana's stuff. Ooh, that's hot. That's real hot. Yoink. Yoink. Veterans. Oh, Nyal, right, yeah. Nyah. Nyal. Rilana's oh no, not glives. Oh, I have to be able to modify that. That's awful. What? How can that be? Oh, you serious? What a waste of money. If I can't wear it without this stupid cinched tailbone. Those look pretty good. Man, Millennia's greaves, those are some fucking thighs though. Jeez. My god. Anyway. Storehouse, first floor. Scotch, single malt, space hide, no ice. Anyway. I really do like how the greaves of night... It just not the same unless... Without my... The fuck? Oh, hi. Honestly, I do like how that looks. My God! That looks ridiculous. But no, it's just as advertised, the Stupoid run. Crimson Hood. Piss off, you annoying ass thing. So I guess I probably should try and go back to the, I don't know, is there another way to get out of here? It looks like there must be. There's got to be a way up too. Emberdy member. Stop. Get your Emberdy member out of here. The Spectre Deflector. Hello. You up? Dang it. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. Dude, really? This really is the recording session of everything surviving with, like, 1% of its health. Oh, I wanted to try out that... Yeah, the pole blade of the bud. Whoa! A halberd that doesn't swing like a halberd? Sign me the fuck up! Holy shit! I like it. And I can fly and shoot butterflies. Okay, anyway. How much do I need to can I upgrade that? Because I'd like to use that. I really wish that it was just a one-stop shop to like do all your upgrading. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Yep. I'll bring it up to +9, and then I'll test it out before I... Well, I can just kill more of those dragons. It's not an issue. How many of those... How many regular ancient... I have 6 ancient dragon smithing stones. That's more than 10, so it's a lot. Hey, you get a ton of those. Oh, it scales mainly with arcane... Huh. Yeah, I'll save the somber ancient smithing stone then.
Now if I go backwards out of the storehouse, the specimen storehouse.
This is where that bitch was, right? I think there might have been a bitch here. Yeah, you're still here, alright. You don't hear me. I'm totally invisible. Haha. I inflicted Scarlet Rot on you. Whoa. Okay. Just because I pushed the R button a quarter of a second into her attack animation doesn't mean I didn't want to put my shield up, okay? Whatever. This thing is so freaking tacky. What the fuck? That was such a cool boss fight. Oh, it's so cool that it's so nice to have, like, I don't know. How many different colors can the rot be? Like, jeez. There are my souls. Thank you. Piss off, bitch. Okay, stop. Let me rummage through your corpse. Like, just stop having a longer death animation. Just run out. Great job! You hit the guy next to you when you were aiming at the person in front of you because your swings are so stupid. Yeah, there's an area down here with some Skadgetry blessings, maybe? Wouldn't it be wild if they just start, if you could just find, like, golden seeds? Talisman of Lord's Bestowal. You guys are just chill? That's cool. Cause this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. Okay. What the hell is that? Increases poise after using a flask of... Whoa! A talisman depicting Godfrey, first Elden Lord, receiving the precious sap. The Lord accepts the sap solely without any type of wavering. No wonder Lord of the Erdtree casts a long shadow over the lands. Huh. Man, interesting. A talisman depicting an event, like a political event. So where am I right now? Oh, I'm right there. Okay. Alright, fine. I guess I have to go back in the... I'm trying to think of one. Okay, where does this connect? Like, if there's a boss at this place, where is it going to be? I guess it could be just about anywhere when we're in the basement. But I don't know. I feel like we finished exploring the basement, but we haven't gone up. Really, dude? Oh, revered spirit ash. Up, dog. I don't think this is how I'm supposed to get up here, but that's how I'm doing it. Yeah, I don't think this is how I was supposed to get up here. Oh, for God's sake. Hi. Ooh, I'm so scared. I think I'm gonna pee my pants, I'm so scared. Praise the message, and then try door. Ugh, fuck you. Let's get the ice rind hatchet back out. I'm not feeling that thing right now. What? You rat. Piss off. I'm never gonna use these fucking blessed bone shards. I wish you could set, like, some sort of, like... I wish you could set your own filter for what does and does not qualify for different levels of... What the heck? One furl... Huh. Interesting. Camera, you're really not helping. Camera, you're really not helping. That's enough for tonight.